Hello and welcome, my friend. Next, I'd like to show you that how to adjust this Toyota's engines, this idle speed amount. An idea is that there is small adjusting bolt and nut what I can rotate and then this idle speed change. And let's go to look first what kind of tools I need. I need first that kind of 8 mm French and then very small 6-corner this tool. There is 6-corner and I insert these my tools in here that we can check those a little bit closer. They are in there. There was this 8 mm French and then this 6-corner this hexagonal tool. Okay, and then what I need to do then? Then I need to disassemble this air filter console and also intake hose, rubber hose, and then I need to take this gas pedal wire cable away and then this throttle body is in here free. This is important. And then we go to look this throttle body because this is the key area. And then we need to look in that area in here and there is this adjusting bolt. Just in here, where this my point is showing, and let's go to look that area closer. Okay, and it is just in there, in hidden, and I need to look in maybe in that area. I can maybe see that nut. It is very hidden. It is hidden bolt. Maybe we can see something in here. And there is this big. Okay, this is quite okay. And then I saw that there is this bolt. It's quite difficult to see. Maybe now we can see better. In here, this bolt. In here. And we can see that also it may be in that position. Actually it is in there but difficult to see. But I think that this area it is just hidden behind of that thing. Okay, anyway, I start to show that what I am doing and can we see anything on that nut? Okay, it's anyway in there and my first step is to take this 8 mm socket and open that locking bolt in that way. Now it's in this position. Okay, and now we can see there is this bolt and then we need that tool what I insert in here, this central hole in that way. And now they are like in position. And there is this my tool. And then I start to rotate this. Okay, this is good view. An idea is that first I loosen that central bolt using that tool. And then when I rotate that other tool, it is like adjusting. And I like to show that I insert that in here And then when I move that, this engine idle speed change. And first I start this engine and then I rotate those tools, and that we can maybe hear this idle speed change, and then we go to look also in inside area. Now idle speed is higher, and then when I rotate in that side, it becomes lower in that. Now idle speed is lower, and then I accelerate it again. In that direction. And now idle speed is higher. Okay, and now then we go to look in inside area. An idea was that when I rotate that my adjusting that tool in this direction, that way idle speed becomes bigger, and then other rotation makes this lower. And final step is to, of course, we need to fasten this locking bolt in that part in here. And for that purpose, first I insert my tool in here. That way, and then I need to fasten this locking bolt in that direction. This is fastening. Okay, and now it is fastened. And then we go to look also inside area, how I can adjust this speed. When I rotate first, speed bigger and then slower. Okay, this is starting point. First I adjust this idle speed lower. Okay, now idle speed is about 800, and then I adjust idle speed higher. Okay, and now idle speed is higher. Okay, and this was this idea how to adjust idle speed, and thank you for watching that video.